guys, welcome back to RCTV. Checking out. Now today we're going to be learning Spanish. And today we're going to start off with I am a woman and I'm a boy. Now this is Portuguese. So if you want to learn a new language and you don't care what it is, why don't you learn some Portuguese? That's where I'm from, Portuguese. I speak Spanish. Yeah, that's right. And Mexican. I'm kind of Mexican if you look at my color. But yeah. So by the way, let's get started so we could get into this video. Okay, let's just start real quick. Now we're going to start with I am a woman and I am a boy. Next will be dad and girl. Now, these are all easy. But see, I'm in the advanced level. But yeah. Okay. Soy una mujer. Soy una mujer. So say soy una. I don't know if I'm saying it right. But this is how I know it because it's on my iPad. But next time, let's try to speak Mandarin. Maybe Mandarin. Soy una mujer. Now, soy una mujer. That means I am a woman. Now, you try it. Good. Now, it's ready. Let's both say soy una mujer. Got it? That says you said I am a woman. You're not a woman. You're my age. You look like it. Unless you are a woman watching. Good job. You said your name. You said who you are. Now these are for the boys out here. Yo soy una menino. Once you said that, boys and girls, you said I am a boy. Girls, you're not a boy. Girls like crazy boys, aren't they? But see, this is what you just said. Sorry if it's a little blurry. Wee 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 wee. I'll hold for a few seconds. Okay, that's what you just said. Good, and now we're just gonna keep practicing that over and over again. Now the ones that I know, we'll also be doing something. Yeah. Soy una mujer. Say it fast. Soy una mujer. Soy una mujer. You just said, I am a woman, I am a woman, I am a woman. Now for the boys. Now that was for the girls, the women. Now girls don't say anything. So, go this. Don't say a word. Boys, open your mouth. Start chatting. Chat, 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 chat. Okay, ready? Stop. Shh, in the classroom. Okay. Every boy say, yo soy una menina. Yo soy una menina. Now, if you said that, yo, first say yo, and then soy, and then una menino. That's how you say, I am a boy. There you go. Just as that, maybe camera's not blurry. Okay, now we're gonna forget about this board. Now we're gonna get this board again. Actually, here we go. No, I don't know how to actually spell it. Look at that. Now how to say water is agua. Agua is water. Oleji is milk. So let's say you're asking someone for water. I forgot how to say the whole sentence, but I used to say that sentence to actually people, and they didn't know what I was saying because they don't speak Portuguese. But I used to say that to English people, and they're like, huh? Oh, you're a little girl. No, just kidding. I bet they would be like, oh, little girl, I don't speak your language. Yeah. And I'd be like, huh? I know your language. It's just, yeah. But agua is water, so if you know a sentence, you could say agua with it, and you'll say what you said, like, I want water, or can I please have water? And then if you don't want water and you really want milk, you could go oleji. But yeah, that's pretty much it. It's a 4-minute video, but yeah. Agua, Olegi. And yeah. Yo? Sorry. Come on. But yeah. What? Does we have we could do like one more minute. Okay, let's do a couple lines real quick in the I have it like right here, so let's do a couple lines real quick. So we're starting off from okay, ready? Are you a good witch or bad witch? I'm not a witch, I'm Dorothy, and this is my little dog Toto. Now Toto smiles. So yeah, I'll pretend to be Toto. But you must be a powerful witch. You must be a powerful witch. You killed the Wicked Witch of the East. How mauve to get rich, such an evil witch, says the police mayor. But I didn't kill any witch. Okay, that's it. That's all the lines for now. So, check you later. Yep, make today a holiday. And bye. See you on Halloween. No, just kidding. What? I'm gonna actually, I have an idea now. See, maybe if I could bring my iPod and then send it to my mom and then she could send it to me. No, I'm gonna bring my iPod on Halloween and I'm gonna be filming clips. If I remember this, I'm gonna be filming clips for Halloween. Like, this is my friend or this. Now it's gonna be dark. So don't blame me if I mess up. And then I'll show you how I look once in a while. See how much I could do. You see? So that's what I do. And for Christmas, I'll do each one. Last Christmas was a horrible. Claire, are you back? The other side? Is Claire gone? Claire. Okay. Just forget about Claire. Okay. But, yeah, if I remember, I will film following. If not, I guess not. Next time you'll be seeing it, it's probably my friend Sammy. But, yeah. Probably do a video right now. A couple of videos. But, yeah, I'm trying to do as much video as I can right now, okay? I pack you skinny pool. Okay, I have to go. Bye! Check you later and make today a holiday. Bye! Don't forget to see me Halloween!